7.
That way, it's a stressless environment for them to walk into, and they can just focus in on the task at hand.
Have cleaning products via finish line to help us get the bikes nice and shiny clean. Important to get all those little nooks and crannies that nobody will ever see, but someone's always looking. There's always a photographer or media guy that's taking pictures of your bike somewhere.
Gucci right and Oreo, and that's it, and a lot of love.
Even after all this time,
fear can. So we're in Ohlendorf, in Germany, little town. They're gonna come in about 45 minutes. Hard work. I can see it in your eyes. So take me as your breathing proof for everything you ever done for me. I won't lie.